Play recording.
I swore to the code my entire life to bring peace and justice to those worlds in need. It was until I met you that oath and code would have eventually been broken. I knew from the moment you awoken on the Ender Spire that you'd either be at the risk of falling again, or perhaps rising to be the exact thing we needed to win the war. However, I never thought I would be the one to have fallen twice.
Although you saved me from falling to the dark side, you allowed me to fall harder each day since then. Into your arms in love.
He may not have shown your strength just yet, but I can see it in his eyes that he will carry your will. Please, return home to us. May the Force be with you.
Bastila, I am not sure what brings me pain more than the fact that it's been so long I cannot remember our home. I cannot remember your touch. But I cannot forget your voice of comfort. With these memories I have, I must protect you and our son from what could possibly become of me. In my journey, I gather back these memories of who I originally was. I'm afraid my questions remain unanswered. However, I discovered a much greater threat than either of us or the Jedi could have ever possibly predicted. Please know that I will do what I must to protect you at all costs.